So we're talking about precision, and you know, with building a car and with Jaded, everything's a really tight fit and everything's, you know, high performance on it.
The great thing about a digital torque wrench is obviously you've got the audible tone.
Right.
You've got a light that's going to come on and flash a different color when you get close to your torque spec. It's so important with tortillo bolts and, you know, these mechanical fasteners
right.
that really need precision. Bolting the blower down into the valley, it's all aluminum stuff.
Right.
And you have to be precise. You got one shot a lot of times at these fasteners, and it's really important. So the clicker style, yeah, it's great. That's a traditional tool. It's, you know, I don't know if you've ever been in a rush
right.
and got a smudge of grease on the handle and you can't read, or
oh,
if you're
yeah.
getting along in the tooth like me and you need a pair of these sometimes, well,
right.
you know, and you're in a hurry, quite
yep.
frankly, it's an issue. Having a digital readout, having the light, having the audible alert, that helps me be more precise more quickly.
Mm-hmm.
Great in the hobby. If you're a professional tech, it's going to make me more money. Digital torque wrench is a great tool to have, absolutely.
Now this torque wrench, another nice feature that we have is that there's a torque angle setting. You know, a lot of new vehicles, especially, you know, you see it a lot in the European vehicles and things. Instead of just having a number set that they have to torque it to, and then they want you to torque it to an additional angle to get that final set point.
Yes, we ran into that at work. We installed a supercharger, and with the blower pulley, with the axis stress of the blower, we had to insert a keyway into the crank snout. So we had a torque spec plus 40 degrees, so
yep.
precisely what you were just talking about. How do you know what 40 degrees yep. additional is? So that setting on there, man, that's great. We had to get a specific tool with a sweep meter on it to tell me what 40 degrees
yeah,
was.
Yeah.
If I had that, we wouldn't have to do that. It's an extra step. That's
yeah.
cool.